Yeah, I'm down here dealing with one of the little boys. Yeah. All right, I'll get back. So you forgot your locker key, huh, boy? Huh? You forget your head if it wasn't attached to your body, am I right? Boy, I said, am I right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, you guess so. Let's just keep... Come on, kids, let's keep on walking. Let's get to class. Come on now, let's get to class, boy. Come on, you little butterball, let's go. This ain't no peep show. If it was, your mother would be here. You what, 7 years old? You too damn big. I got some words for you. Two words. Gym class. All right, work it out, boy. All right, now let's go. Now back to you, boy. You see how I got my keys attached to my belt? Now say it with me. That's what you want to do. Attach it.
Attach it.
To your belt.
To your belt.
Attach it to your belt. It ain't funny, boy. Attach it to your belt.
Attach it to your belt.
All right, you laughing and sniggling and everything. That's the problem with you kids now. You sniggle too damn much. Now, here. Here, boy. Look at that now. There, see how that opens?
Well, it took you long enough.
How's that, boy? What you say?
I ain't saying nothing.
I didn't think so, boy. You better learn to respect your elders, boy.
Jerk.
Jerk? You like, I want me a jerk, huh, boy? I got to be a jerk, huh, boy?
Damn, baby. You look good to me.
Well, thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. Look here, baby. I should be on the guest list.
Uh-huh.
Under M. For Mac, baby.
Ooh, yeah.
Dear Mac. I mean, can you dig it, baby? Can you dig it?
Dig that. You just bring your fine self on up in here, baby. Say, listen, Daddy-o, you think if you're not busy later, you can drop by my pad?
Well, I got to think about that, baby, all right? But look here, you be cool, all right? I mean, maybe we get together later and rap a taste on it, huh? Huh? Can you dig that, baby?
I can dig it.
Can you dig it, baby?
I can dig it.
Okay, baby. My. Now, I done tasted every flavor, from French vanilla to double chocolate mocha. But tonight, I'm in the mood for some caramel. Come on, baby.
Shh.
Bite out of crime. I came over early this morning to eat your nasty little breakfast.
Please don't blame me for it, huh? You the one that laid the rotten egg. Dead Pam, okay? Everybody's not like Tommy. I don't have a pit bull to protect me.
That Martin's always been there for you. Well, I'm sorry, Gene, okay? I didn't know you needed our help. I thought Mighty Mouse had special powers.
Oh, my bad.
Man, you couldn't pay me to kiss those crusty lips looking like two powdered donuts.
Hey, well, girl, I don't want to kiss you either. I don't care if your mouth is cleaner than a human's. Now, back up.
What?
Back up. Look, some people can stay here. And I'm sure Pam has extra room in the stable next to her, okay?
Whatever, inchworm.
Oh, Gina, what you asking her for? Pam don't know nothing about chicken or fish, but she damn sure know about kibbles and bits.
Mom, why don't you take your little ass outside and go climb a speed bump?
Hey, we don't have
fine,
to throw
okay?
Rights.
When
you come out of the church, all you got to do is shake your head.
My skin is fine.
Look, even if I wanted to take that job in New York, which I don't, Martin wouldn't want me to go because he loves me. Thank you.
What improve it, Gina? Huh? You tell Martin you're going to New York. If he's a real man like my man, LaFonz, oh, he'll go crazy. He will lose his mind. I mean, hell, LaFonz won't even let me go wig shopping unless he's right up under me. I mean, he goes to the store and get my personals when it's that time of my ass thing. You know what I mean. Okay?
You know what, Gina?
As hard as it is for me to admit it, Shanae's right. I mean, Martin either needs to come correct or step off.
Thank you. You all right when you want to be all.
Don't start, Shanae.
I'm just saying, okay? Can the sisters rise?
All right, we're gonna
I like what you just said, all right?
Fine.
That's what I'm trying to say, but you're pushing it.
I'm not.
Okay.
Fine.
Right,
I will tell Martin, ladies. I will tell him,
yeah.
And he won't want me going to New York. That's the bottom line, because I know him.
Okay, well, let the sister ride.
Well, you think you know a man till he steals your new car and sells it to the chop shop.
You talk about Clevon!
Shanae, please don't tell me you know Clevon.
Girl, he done hit every lonely woman in town. Oh, girl, he got Key Lolo's new Lexus.
You are lying!
No, stole the sunroof, the Nakamichi system, everything.
Ladies
gone.
And gentlemen of the jury, my brother, I'm gonna get right to the point. I think the case should be thrown out due to the fact that I'm insane. Build a pocket knife, build a pocket knife, build a pocket knife. My mommy say that, I got that. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come. We'll be coming around the mountain when we come.
Mr. Payne, take a seat. Behind the table, Mr. Payne. Gentlemen of the jury.
Watch that, correct? All in check. I got that head nod shit that make you wake your neck.